Aim for our day number 9 challenge is a pair of earrings just to finish off these colour beads that I've been using the last few days. I go on to the next colour. Stay on that one. Need a wider base bottom. Going for time. These are just a couple of quick, easy ones today. So I've got other art I've got to do. There we go. So that was for day 9. So thanks, guys. 5th of January we made pieces. Okay, so I'll just put these away because this one's all finished with. Out of that, I can just go in there for now. And I don't need those spaces, so it's finished with. So, what have we got? So day 5, I made this bracelet. Day 6, I made these earrings. Day 7, I made this necklace. Day 8, I made this tiny topped bracelet. And day 9 today, made those earrings. So isn't that good? Something for Mum. So that could go as a set, maybe. And then for a young girl with a small wrist, and one for a tiny bubba, and another pair of earrings. So, I'm quite pleased with those ones too. So, those ones are all done. That brings us up to day 9. I wonder what I've got for day 10 and 11. I've got them marked out on the boards. That's where we're at so far. These ones I'll put on my website store at the end of the week, and I'll be now it's cuppa time. Love and light. I hope you're enjoying these daily challenge of mine. Pushing myself to try to do my jewelry again, even though I haven't got